Sensei is about eight characters around the world who suddenly find themselves in contact with each other telepathically and empathically.
So we asked ourselves, is it possible to take eight strangers and have them collaborate to create something using just their minds?
Eight fans were brought in and exposed to stimuli designed to elicit specific psychological, emotional, biophysical reactions. The structure of the brain is such that it works by the firing of electrical impulses across synaptic gaps. There is something almost musical in the way the brain works. It is a symphony on its own terms.
We started with these headband sensors that record people's brain waves. They're alpha, beta, delta, gamma, and theta waves. Then we take that raw data and run it through an algorithm that identifies certain patterns and translates them into musical notes and rhythms. Those eight tracks are then arranged as part of our brainwave symphony.
Wires together, wires together in the human brain. So this process was finding each of the eight volunteers' theme, the minor notes and the larger notes that add to that symphony. You lay them over each other, as we did with the show, going from one person to two, to three, to four, to eight, allowing a larger psychological symphony to emerge.
Many births and deaths during a life, but few know what it means to be reborn a sensei.